Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? Take out your English reader, lesson 4, topic grandma, page number 32. Now we can start the reading about grandma. Okay, now grandma. Grandma is sitting in her rocking chair. She is rocking slowly forward and backward, forward and backward. The rocking chair is making a noise. Crack squeak, crack squeak. Grandma shut her eyes. John, Sarah, Tom and Jill come into the room. They can hear the rocking chair. Crack squeak, crack squeak. The children look at Grandma. Grandma's eyes are shut. The children giggled. Grandma opened one eye. She smiles. Are you tired, Grandma? John asks. The rocking chair does not stop rocking. Please tell us, Grandma, says Jill. What can you do? Asks Grandma. What can you do? Grandma smiles. You can do anything, she says. You can write, you can read, you can play, you can sing, you can dance. Can you dance, Grandma? Asks Tom. No, says Grandma. My bones are old. Crack squeak, crack squeak, crack squeak. Can you fly, Grandma? Asks Jill. Can you jump over the moon? Grandma asks John. Can you ride a cycle, Grandma asks Sarah. The rocking chair stopped rocking. Can you see a bird in that tree? Asks Grandma. Yes, say the children. Good, says Grandma. Now fly away and play with it. The children run away. Grandma smiles. The rocking chair start rocking. Crack, squeak, crack, squeak. Now this is the story about sweet grandma.